Thank you for having me here tonight. My name is Scott Baugh. I'm running for the 47th Congressional District in coastal Orange County. And I'm going to tell you about my favorite political story in the scriptures, and that's the book of Nehemiah. Nehemiah had a calling. It was a political calling. And of course, he got dispensation from the king. Well, first of all, he got his heart right. Then he got dispensation. He put a little political campaign together. He went off to Jerusalem to rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. And what did the opposition do? What did the enemy do? They mocked him. They lied about him. And then they tried to injure him. Sounds like modern political campaigning to me, right? And let me say, why did he rebuild those walls in record time? Because he asked all the Jewish families, just focus on the wall in front of your own house. Just take care of your own problems like you're doing here in Chino. Well, our walls are broken down in this country. Let's rebuild the walls that secure our border. And don't let them call you a racist. America's the most generous country in the history of the world. We allow legal immigration, and we need a wall. We need protection from illegal immigration. The last 4 years, they've allowed rapists and murderers to come into our country and roam free. So let's continue together to rebuild the walls of this country, rebuild the walls of our educational systems, our university, and our culture. God bless you. Thank you very much.